polyhedron is a geometric three-dimensional shape with flat faces, straight edges, and short vertices. Tetrahedron is a three-dimensional shape with four triangular faces, four vertices, and six edges in geometry. But in Journey, tetrahedron starts with the capital T, tetrahedron, meaning fire, and it doesn't have A before tetrahedron, or A. Cube. A cube is another three-dimensional shape with six square faces, eight vertices, and 12 edges. In Journey, cube means earth. Stone is the earth spirit. Octahedron. The octahedron is a polyhedron with 8 faces, 12 edges, and 6 vertices. In Journey, octahedron means air. Dodecahedron. A dodecahedron is a 3-dimensional shape with 12 pentagonal faces, 20 vertices, and 30 edges. In Journey, dodecahedron means the cave. Well, later Peter. Icosahedron. The icosahedron is a 3-dimensional shape with 20 triangular faces, 12 vertices, and 30 edges. In Journey, icosahedron means water. Here are the numbers of faces plus the number of vertices minus the number of edges is always equal to 2.